My name is Dr. Kim, and now I'm standing here with the singer Santa from the USA. She's the famous singer with a song Impossible. I was performing a nursery for one of her assistants after the surgery. Yeah. She texted me.
Yeah.
She texted me and said that I have a really good nose, and she had a compliment about us. So today I'm going to ask you directly, how do you feel about the nose of Chum?
I think it's so beautiful. When I first saw it, I told her if I didn't see her with the bandages, I would never know that like she even had any work done because it's so natural. Like it's so beautiful.
Yeah, so natural.
Natural, yeah.
Yes. And did you know the Chum nose before?
Yes. Yes.
Did you know
before? I knew her before. Yeah.
The change of her face. How did you scare it from the 10?
I think at like 10. Like, 10 and yeah. That's her beauty. But again, like. Because I don't like when people get work done and it's not natural. It's so, Charlotte's face is so beautiful, so natural. You can't tell. If you didn't know her before, you would never know that she
had it. Yes, that's why I always run on to make the face that's a beautiful, but no one knows that you make the...
Exactly. And you're so young and you do such good surgery. Yeah, I think you're gorgeous and you look so young and to be doing... And like, you do such good quality work, you know, for a young surgeon.
Really, I'm really happy that now.